This is why the standard of care, defined and recommended by the International Trauma Life Support and Pre-Hospital Trauma Life Support Education Programs, is that anyone experiencing physical trauma with difficulty breathing, decreased levels of consciousness, or shock should immediately be given emergency oxygen.